going out, out.
Disney Springs for some food, for some dinner or lunch if you're someone and watching. I think we were going to go to that Flat Pig or the burger place. We're just going to have a little mooch when we get there. And then we're going to Hollywood Studios after that because we've got a reservation tonight, which is why we're not going early doors today. So we've got a bit of a chilly vanilla morning watching Monsters, Inc. Yeah, we'll update on the food situation.
Sur mon lit à bouffer, salant dans du ventre en mon whisky. Quant à moi, peu dormi, vie débris. Mais j'ai dû dormir dans la gouttière où j'ai eu un flash. En quatre couleurs. Allez hop, un matin, une louloute est venue chez moi. Poupée de cellophane, cheveux chinois. Un sparadrap, une gueule de bois. A bu ma bière dans un grand verre en caoutchouc. Comme un indien dans son igloo.
He said that my water bottle could have alerted it, or my mirror that I've got, my little, it's like a metal mirror, but then obviously everyone else has got metal can, like, stuff. And
I've got a battery pack in my bag.
There you go.
I've got a battery pack in
my bag. But he also said that he liked the design of my cup, you know, the black and white checkered one I've got.
Oh, yeah.
And he was like, oh, is that Vans? And I was like, oh, no, it's from Primark in the UK.
I went back to it.
Afraid of getting whipped.
So this is just the queue to
get. Oh yeah, just the queue to go inside right now. It's about a 25-minute wait.
Yeah, it's about a 25-minute queue.
To get inside.
Yeah, but we might not come back to Springs. And
yeah,
like,
and like we wanted to get this for like 2 years.
So what is it?
Gideon's is like a bakehouse. They do like cookies that are like volcano cookies that have loads of shit in the middle, like pull apart and like all gooey, and it's like goth themed. Like when you go in, it's all like proper themed still, obviously, because it's Disney.
Sounds good.
And on the menu today, there is a boil called Pumpkin Fist. This is the Pumpkin Fist boil.
Coffee cake, cookie.
And then Oh my god, that smells amazing.
Coffee, that one.
Ooh,
that's just like, I don't know, but amazing.
Oh, that's nice. Oh my god, that smells amazing.
Banana bread.
Yeah.
Morning, Joe.
How much are they?
I don't know. Banana bread chocolate chip and the original chocolate chip cookie.
How is it?
That is incredible. Cookies and cream.
Nice.
I got peanut butter, nitro cold brew.
That is massive.
What's it called? Bunch of more.
Looks good.
It's not just for me though.
Yeah, okay. So pulled pork shoulder with some burnt end beans, some muff fries. I don't know if you got Claire.
I got half a chicken with a watermelon salad and corn. Yeah, really good. I'm not good at eating chicken on the bone though. Yeah, the watermelon and tomato salad were nice, but it was more watermelon than tomato. I don't appreciate more tomatoes. But the flavour of the chicken was really good. The corn was really good, but it's all stuck in my teeth again.
7 out of 10? Maybe an 8?
It's delicious, really good. I'm not a massive fan of their bacon, weirdly. They were baking that and it's really hard, but everything else was great.
So you've had some of your cookie now as well. Which cookie did you get?
I got the banana bread chocolate chip. I also got that. It's so good. I had one bite and I was like, already full. It's huge.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's the original. That's yours.
Oh, that's good. Is it really?
Yeah. Delicious. The candles are wrapped up in it.
That's so nice.
I love that. Banana bread, chocolate chip, insane.
How was your meal?
Beef.
Yeah?
Yeah, all the meat.
What was the best?
For me it was the giant hot dog or the brisket.
Yeah, the brisket was sick.
Brisket?
And the burnt ends chili. Which
Yeah, that was great. That I enjoyed that as well. Was the brisket better than the brisket at House of Blues?
For me, yeah. That brisket was a lot better.
Yeah, I think the brisket at House of Blues was a bit like thick. It was thick and it was like just a bit like a slab of meat. It was almost like eating ham.
Yeah.
Whereas that was like everything was like charred and burnt and really nice.
Probably an 8. 7.58, something like that.
I give it a 9.
A 9?
A 9. Full.
Ash got full dick out for this.
Score out of 10. Go.
7.5 for me. 8.5.
From Barry White.
7.5.
7.5. Holy boy.
Yeah, just had lunch at the Flat Pig. It was nice. Now we're going to...
I didn't get it out, I moved it.
Percy boy?
Manoeuvred it.
And now we're going back to the car, Percy. And we're going to head over to Hollywood Studios. Because sure tonight we've got a reservation at the, what's it called? August Cantina.
Yeah. Is this the one that does the song at this place?
And hopefully we're going to get on the rides that we didn't get on the other day. So we've still got Tower of Terror, which is like the absolute classic that we need to get on.
Rock and Roller Coaster,
Aerosmith,
Rise of Resistance,
and it'll look sick at night time around the Star Wars area. We're in for another good evening, I think.
And that food as well was so good because it weren't like really sugary.
Yeah.
It was like pure savoury vibes.
Just good barbecue, wasn't it?
Yeah, we both got a pulled pork sandwich and it had like slaw on it. Had bits of orange on it as well, didn't it?
Yeah, it had like a, it's like a chutney on it. It was really good.
Yeah, there were like a mayo as well, a fennel slaw.
Them sauces were all banging as well.
Yeah, we got all the sauces and we got some waffle fries as well to share.
Because
we
got a thing you want to do.
To get OG one.
I do want to go on it again, but I swear to God, if we get the fucking new ones again, I'm going to burn this place to the ground.
Got your fucking video saying that now, pal.
I know.
Oh, great. He's charging us!
No, we're not.
Fuck's sake! So we saved from nothing.
We haven't, no.
Been eyes.
Stand dead, yeah, thank you.
Is it just a myth?
I love that.
Thank you. Pick me up. I feel like even he felt embarrassed.
Hello. Absolutely red hot. I think the hottest we've had, it's 31, isn't it?
It's 31.
So it's the hottest we've been. Reese storming it for a shit.
Yeah.
Touching cloth. You just got life in it. Just hugging the shade. It's red hot, like.
I feel like this outfit was my choice.
Honestly, I wore a black t-shirt one day for the horror night, and we spent most of that in the dark.
Well,
and
let me talk you through the choice and why I've done it, right? It was a tactical situation. So, whenever it rains or water gets on this bag, the purple dye leaks onto my top here. And because there were supposed to be fucking thunderstorms, I was like, oh, I'll put black top on so I don't get fucking dye all over me. As it rained, as it fucked. So I've wore this for no reason, other than to sweat my sisters off.
Also, where did you get such a cheap bag where it rains, it goes perfect?
This is legit fucking Disney's lounge fly, mate.
Did you actually buy it from Disney?
Yeah, well, no, I got it on Vinted, but it's a...
scammed.
No, it had all tags on and everything. It's got it all inside it. It was legit. Yeah, fuming.
So we're going on Tower of Terror first. Yeah. 30 minute queue.
Nice.
Adam might be bowing out, we haven't decided yet.
It smells nice.
The fun smells.
Yeah, do you know that like back of the remote smell? Did anyone else use the sniff? Do you like the battery bit? It smells so nice. It smells like my dad. When I was a kid and I used to miss my dad, I'd smell the back of the remote.
Can I say that?
What? Have you seen the Twilight Zone?
No.
Neither of them.
No, none. What's it about?
It's like one-off spooky stories that have like some hidden meaning behind them. Twilight Zone.
Basically Goosebumps.
Yeah. Oh, I love Goosebumps.
It's kind of similar to Goosebumps, but for adults.
Doing?
Only book you've ever read.
Why?
What? Goblet of Fire is the only book you've ever read?
Yeah.
How have you got...
Yeah.
Why?
Why didn't you read any of the other ones?
Why not?
The Goblet of Fire one. You might as well just read the first one.
Audiobooks are bad. I don't listen to one of them.
You listened to Finger, didn't you?
Storyteller,
yeah.
That's all I want to listen to.
I've not seen the film.
Stop watching it.
I know, I need to watch it. You've got my TikTok with your jack marks.
Yeah. You missed all the wounds.
Really loud.
Not even listening to me.
I'm sorry, I thought I knocked someone out.
Okay. Reese was doing his woos down every time he went down anything, like well loud.
I really want to fire one out now.
Oh,
I
thought you meant a fart, go ahead.
Good
film.
Not doing it.
Out and out.
Where no, come right at
Literally right at the end. You know when they go, oh, how many are in your group? Okay. You'll just go, there's six, so I'm getting off.
Thank you.
Magic is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sound. And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Excited? Oh. I think it just felt like a lifetime. I don't, but I don't remember it doing the little jiggy jiggy as well. What did you think then?
I thought it was going to be hilarious.
Really?
Yeah.
Or did you enjoy it though?
Yeah, I still enjoyed it. I just thought it was going to be a whoa! In LA, but yeah, we said that. I've said if there's a lower wait time again later, I want to go on it again. Loving an elevator!
So you do like Aerosmith?
Yeah, I do!
There you go. It's a good segue.
I think it was not as scary as I thought it was going to be. It was like really smooth again. I feel like this is like, that's the thing. All the rides are so smooth compared to British ones that when you're on it, you're like, oh, it's not even that bad.
It's not scary though, isn't it?
Oh yeah, you'll be seeing the face on my picture.
Insert, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't ruin my arse this time, so we're all good.
Actually, screwed in tightly. Laura?
Love it. Classic. Rate good.
Adam?
Yeah, I had a nice lift down. It's good.
Did you actually get in a lift?
Come down. Yeah, with a guy like.
What would you have done if they'd have been like, right, this is the sneaky, sneaky way of doing it. And,
40 minutes.
Thank you.
I love Emma on her best behaviour when she's in America.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm nice. Catch more flies with sugar. Is that honey?
What?
Just be nice to people, you get more back out of it. I do it all the time. Just never see it.
I know you're exceptionally nice at the football.
Oh, I am. Fuck off.
Is that rare?
Hello, Chloe. Hello.
Sounds like a toad.
Fully dressed. Look at the sign of day. Good fan. Big fan of that.
You watching Tower of Terror?
No, we were being nasty about people in queue.
Oh, who are you being nasty about?
Everyone.
I'm nice. Catch more flies with sugar. And then I said, if I lived here, I don't know if I'd be able to be a goth because it's too hot.
You ready to go fast?
Fucking am I. Spat on them and I'm that excited.
What's the ride to be beaten for everyone so far?
Because it rewind.
Oh.
We saw the like that,
but about
that.
Okay.
Rip ride.
Oh, yeah, rip ride. Yeah.
I personally think this is better than Guardians of the Galaxy.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been Simpsons, bro. Simpsons ride.
Is that your favourite Simpsons? I had a similar one, do you know? I feel like I wasn't gonna, but I really actually do.
I don't mind them, but I think you can't.
Simulator rides.
You can't substitute just going fast and upside down and.
Oh, get me on the moment.
Have you seen Airheads?
No, but I know I need to watch that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know who any of these people are. This is very different from when I came as a kid. Queen was still there, but yeah, that's about it. You checking out? No, that's Paul.
Yeah. I think Slash has one like that.
How long have we been here?
Swizzle.
45 minutes so far, but we are nearly there. That wall is. Everywhere we all get shoved into.
If you
If you're traveling with any large packages that won't fit in your feet, you should leave them with someone who's not riding to venture. Well, I think that about covers it. Rock on.
Rock on.
Hey,
what are you guys still doing
here? You were supposed
to be at a show.
What
did you think?
First,
it's second act.
It was good. I am smiling my own.
Why does it look like I've got a headband
on?
That's better than Guardians of the Galaxy. Hands down.
No, it's
just mint. It's just all like the frills. No messing about with like CGI bollocks. It's just go fast, go upside down, corkscrew, no messing.
I think I've done that all my life. I feel like Guardians of the Galaxy is different.
Yeah, but I do feel like on that, once you've done the first loop, It's pretty chill. It's not long enough for me, that.
Because it's in dark, yeah.
It's sick
good.
Though, isn't it?
Yeah. So busy sort of like waiting to be terrified, but... Yeah, well, then I wasn't. Yeah. And then
just,
it was over.
Just enjoy it rather than being scared of it.
Yeah, and then I was. And then like, I was like, oh, is it over now?
So everyone enjoyed Rock and Roller Coaster.
Yeah.
Everyone enjoyed Tower of Terror as well.
Yeah.
Other than Adam and Dingo on it. And then we're going on Rise of the Resistance.
Yeah.
Do
you do Tower of Terror now you've done that?
I don't think so. I don't think I do Tower of Terror. Like, I know that's something that I probably
wouldn't get on with. Did you know there were loops in all that?
Yeah. You looked at the full track layout before we went on it.
I have watched
the point
YouTube
of view
video.
On YouTube.
I don't know, I can't remember that.
He's meant to have our bags of us on the mummy.
What many bags are you talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's so weird,
dude. Weather's getting a bit grim now, though.
Yeah, I was about to say that lady's just took her trolley in.
Oh, Disney know. They're proper on it, they know. Did you put the... Did you get it down his back?
Yeah.
Oh, that'd been sweaty back ice in his drink.
Jeez! No, but I put it down his back.
Still
melted, oh, did you?
Yeah, yeah. I've got the tube on my back.
The water smells like old school McDonald's.
Tonight? No, not tonight, just in general.
We just want to try one. But everyone was whinging the other day that we'd had too much pizza, even though we'd only had like two pizzas.
I could eat pizza every day all day.
I know, so could I, but some people.
If anything, I could do a pizza rather than chicken. I'm a bit
chickened out. Oh, I just don't have a limit. Like, I'd have pasta like three nights in a row.
Yeah, I
would
be going to Wild
Garden,
but I know everybody also wants
Longhorn,
and I will be against that.
Do both?
Yeah, do both.
We're running
out of
days.
I thought we both. What Buffalo Wild Wings
to do? You're in a galaxy far, far away.
We're here late tonight as well, aren't we? What time are you here till, like 10?
Villain edit. This is where you stood in the line and people are having a go at you, aren't
they? Yeah. Oh yeah,
in the queue, they're like in proper like character and they're telling you off and stuff. So I feel like Reese is gonna end up beefing. That
puddle there. You gonna make them move out your way like you did at Universal?
Mr. Universal.
Chloe looks like she's pissed herself.
I missed myself.
You missed
yourself. Oh, Emma's just ruining all my
shots. Shut up, Ash. Ruining it for yourself.
Ewoks.
Do you Ewok them? Have you seen a film with an Ewok in it?
Little fuzzy things. I don't know what they are.
How far is it?
Because I won Fast Pass, so I went in a different way.
La-dee-da.
Vegetable free.
Yeah, thanks to my disabled sister.
I wonder where the poly ones is,
eh? You know, I want a sweetie. You want a sweetie?
I said I'm excited for this round.
I'm excited for the line to get more interactive.
I keep thinking we're going to come to like a thing because this is part of the ride.
Ah, so we're moving up. Moving in.
Moving on. Well, maybe not because it's
new. BB-8, is everyone assembled? Good. May the Force be with us.
Commander Poe Dameron and a squadron of X-Wings shall escort us to the rendezvous point on Bakara.
All the way out, everybody! You were brave, we gotta get you out of here!
See that right there?
Oh, that's set.
Nope. One transport! Right this way.
As you are ready, I have been tasked with getting you to Bakara.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed on my mark.
We're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. BB-8, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way. Raise the shields!
We can't go away! First to the fighters!
Uniforms as well. They're actually sick. If you could buy one of them, I'd buy one. Also, just not even made a big deal of it, but how the hell did they change the entire outside of the ship? Because we went in and out the same door.
I didn't see.
So, yeah. Just saying, we came in that door, and then when we went out the same door, it was a completely different outside.
Yeah.
How did they do it?
I didn't even know.
Magic.
When we came in, it was
outside.
Yeah. We went
out.
I was expected to go out the left hand door.
Very immersive. Maybe. That's a good shout as well.
Seeing the thing, I can
feel it. It drops down.
I think it's really good because that part of it, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh yeah. We were right at the front of this group, and now we are right at the back.
What's that? Silence. Whose idea was it to choose an odd number? Well, what was it? What's going on? No boyfriend is what you're telling me.
Yeah. You available? Well,
where's your boyfriend?
Not one. Are you free?
No, I'm not free.
What are you doing after this?
Are you free?
have an odd number. Oh. They have an odd number because the resistance is odd anyway. My unit of seven.
Look, I found your new boyfriend. It's a little bit fun.
Got any slides?
Gonna be along this center line, then the next 10 minutes
Oh yeah, 100%.
You'd dress like that all day.
You big fucking girl. I don't think you're sassy enough to work here, Ash. You're not.
I sass you all the time.
You don't though. You're not.
Now you will pay. The resistance prisoners. You have what I want.
Job recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance base is secure. Bravo! Yes, R5, you too.
That was sick, man. It was sick. And also, it's raining now. It feels like we're on a different planet.
Got
so many pockets. That's pure school shooter, isn't it? What are you doing?
Sticking my tongue in it.
Why are you sticking your tongue into it? You freak.
You know that's how I drink bottled
juice. You probably spit back, yeah. Yeah.
I didn't expect the drop worked best bit.
You didn't expect the drop? We've been watching videos about the ride non-stop for like the past 4 months. I feel like I knew every intricate detail of it.
Loved it. Looking at your face so far, I see what you were like and you were like...
Yeah, like honestly, if that was original trilogy or prequel trilogy, I would have literally been off my nuts.
Like, yeah, I do. It is annoying that it's not an
old school. I mean, I get it, because it's like, you know, it's Disney's own thing now, isn't it? But
yeah.
I just feel like if there was a ride, if one of them was like original trilogy, I'd be so fucking happy. Mm-hmm. Like, really would be. So we're on Star Tours again. But we're literally walking straight on this time. 5 minute queue, so we might go in it a couple of times.
You enjoy that one better, you
did. Yeah, they went chorus on, which is where I wanted to go, which is where I kept saying I wanted to go. But yeah, that was great, that was so much better.
Yeah,
I'm so glad they went on the second time.
It was just fun, and like the pod racing bit, it was
like
it wasn't just constantly shooting and Kylo Ren. That one must have been twice as long, right?
But it was just great, wasn't it?
We're gonna get some pizza from Pizza Rizzo. It's nearly 7:30. We've not got the Cantina booked till 7:25, but that's just drinks only anyway, and drinks and vibes. So we're gonna eat and then just take it steady until then. I think there's like a light show on the Chinese theatre at like 9 o'clock, so we might be able to catch that before a reservation at 9:25.
Yeah. I want a pizza moon. Ready for scram.
The pizza place we really wanted to go to is closed. We're gonna starve to death.
And it's raining.
And it's raining.
Like, not so, really heavy yet, but probably pretty heavy in a minute.
I'm starving.
So. Thank you.
and if you walk past them, they all shut down.
Where are we, Reese?
ABC.
Season 1, 2, 3.
Going back to Aerosmith. Fucking hell. Park up. We're going back to Aerosmith ride because it's only 15 minutes and Adam's hardcore parkour now, so he's going on it again. He's going to scoop diddy loop doop. There's some there.
We had to stand inside the tape to watch the fireworks.
So they've scrubbed it more than likely.
Looks that way.
They're taking all the tape off.
They've got no faith that it's going to stop in an hour's time.
There's more people coming this way than the next
way. How depressing is it that we queued for like an hour to get on this? And it's all undercover. I don't know why people are coming on this to get out of the rain. Right, so you're going on Tara Terra. See you in a bit. We're going back on Rock and Roller Coaster for the third time.
Do you want to go on it this time?
Yeah. Yeah, this is definitely my favourite ride.
Yeah!
Yep.
Right, insert video here. We've left the boys.
They smell.
Tower Terra. Yeah, goodbye.
They're being boring. We're going on Tower Terra.
This one's be last.
Enjoy editing this. Let's go.
Yeah, so just been on, you boys have been on Aerosmith, us girls have been on Tower of Terror, and it was way more leery. Like last night at Magic Kingdom, it was way more leery at night. So going up and down in the lift, it was like pitch black. And it, I swear to God, we went up and down more than we did the first time we went on it today. It was well good. We had fun. We all had our hands up and Chloe's phone went out of her.
No.
But we caught it like midair as we were going down.
That is such a Chloe thing. Though, yeah.
Okay, so we've just come out of the ride, Tower of Terror and Aerosmith, and Fantasmic, the show, is now back on in Hollywood Studios, but because it's not been on since like before COVID, like 2019, 2020, I don't know, something like that. But it's now back on, starting yesterday, but we've just spoken to one of the cast members, because we were planning on coming tomorrow. Because yesterday was just Hollywood Studios cast members, tonight is like all Disney like staff, whatever, media. And she says that they're doing 2 showings for the first week, like a day, because it's going to be crazy. She says that there's already people talking about camping out from like 2 o'clock in the afternoon to go and see it. So that kind of scuppers our plans a little bit for tomorrow, because that's what we're planning on doing. We're planning on coming here, but it sounds like we're going to have no chance. If we're going to come later on in the day or whatever. So that might be the plan instead, and we're going to see the Magic Kingdom fireworks instead.
Tonight's the night, right here in the Chinese Theater of Mickey's premiere. This gala is sure to be the talk of the town, as every star in Hollywood to see Mickey's latest sensational picture. Just hear those people cheer.
Nothing's more important than family.
shiny. Get rid of this bozo. And you are wearing this legendary!
Going to the Cantina.
Has he booked on? Everything seems like it's closing. That was definitely on camera. So what's for my table reservation? Yeah. So what are they going to do? Just give us a shout when it's ready, or
yeah,
what?
They're going to notify because I'll be on the phone.
What's going on?
We're going to ask how long it's going to be. Because what's the point in booking?
Yeah.
So we booked a table like weeks, months ago, haven't we?
Yeah.
For the Cantina for 9:25. It's now nearly 9:30. We checked in when the notification came up on Chloe's phone. Went to check in and they were like, oh, we've got two other parties waiting before we can bring you in. And we're like, well, what's the point of the table then? So now we're sat here like dickheads. And we're like, is it even worth waiting for if we're going to be ages from
here? Alright, we'll give them 15 minutes and then...
Yeah, I'm going to boot off after 15 minutes.
Yeah, because that's a strict system.
Because
it's
20
minutes after.
They paid a deposit, I think we should get our deposit.
Oh, really?
For them being late.
Yeah.
20 minutes later.
Oh, you're going to be standing up?
We booked the table about 2 months ago.
2 light years.
So what did they say?
They went, you're standing now and I'm not.
No,
What is the point in reserving at all then?
I'm paying a deposit.
Yeah?
Yeah, Chloe's paid a deposit.
How much was the deposit?
I don't know.
2 months.
That's Dickie Disney wants your money.
What's the situation?
We've got to wait another 10 minutes for a seat.
20. 20 or 10?
Is it 10 or 20 for a table?
10 or 15
minutes.
Yeah, fine, we'll wait.
You said 10 or 15 minutes or 20 or...
Chloe was.
When you were, when you
there
should be
paying.
A preference when you check in saying, are you okay with standing or seating?
Oh, yeah, because we've essentially paid to go in somewhere to pay more money when we're in there.
Yeah.
When
the least you could do is give us a fucking seat.
I
want to
sit down and be on time.
When you've been here for 9 hours, like, to wait for it.
If it was somewhere that I cared about, like a film, like if it was a hot tub time machine,
how would I actually go to?
I would have been kicking off as well, because I don't actually care about this. That film is not really being marked.
Is everyone comfy? Let's have an actual look at the menu once we've actually can all sit down and then we'll decide. So $85 for this souvenir bit of wood. I'm curious to see how long it's going to take them to bring a stool.
I mean, if it's taking us long to get a stool, how long are you going to take to get a drink?
Have they next to you ordered?
What?
Have the guys next to us ordered yet? So they've only just got in as well?
They sat down on this table when people
were
still eating here.
Okay.
And they still haven't got a drink.
See? It's not there. You drop the sign, I'll come back and get
your order,
okay? Okay.
Oh, okay. Are we good? We're going?
Enjoy your space.
Okay,
great.
Thank you.
That is shit,
though.
Yeah.
Yeah, she
says
it won't.
That's shocking.
Yeah.
35 minutes after our reservation.
And then the sat was like 10.
That's somebody's first rodeo.
That's a good bit of merch.
Yeah, I heard him say. Oh, that's such a bad angle.
You put it at that angle.
Yeah, but I didn't expect it to be here. So, we have literally had the reservation booked for 3 months, and we have now waited 35 minutes to get a table.
Shared with a random family with little kids who look fucking depressed.
We have planned our whole day based around this reservation, and the fact that we were going to pay $20 for a cocktail after waiting 35 minutes to be seated. And when I say seated, with one of us didn't have a seat, to put it that way.
And we had to fight for the seat.
You get there and they go, oh, you're on a standing table. I'm like, well, that's not the table then, is it? Like, do not go to Cantina. Waste of time, waste of money. Not good.
It seemed, yeah, when you were just like, just tossed on.
Let's go. Yeah.
But the thing was as well, like, even that family must have booked as well.
Yeah, and so on the way out, he said, when you book a reservation, you expect to have a table.
Yeah.
He said that on the way out, so they're equally as pissed off as we are.
They obviously are on like a family trip. This is probably the only time they've been able to get in, which is fair enough. And then they've ended up rocking up with like a team, like us lot, stuck on the table. I'd hate that, personally.
We all turned up like swearing because
we were pissed off.
Blurry people. Yeah. Imagine like that family, like you said, who have probably stayed up late to treat themselves to like a night out, and then
also said that there was a table still eating when they thingied and when they got there, and they'd not ordered yet.
Yeah.
So for how long have they been waiting? And yeah. They'd not ordered yet.
Yeah. And like also like the table that we're eating, how pissed off would you be if you're mid eating and then you move to one side to make way for a family? Like the whole thing is clearly they're overbooking
the
restaurant.
I think they're letting walk-ins in. They're just being like, oh, there's one or two people, just let them walk in. And I heard when they're in the queue, they said, oh, we're going to, like, I'm sure they said they were going to get someone seated who was just a walk-in. I'm sure I heard that, because I'm sure they said, hang on, we might be able to sort you out of a table, which is, like, unless they've booked like we have and they've managed to sort them out.
Well, do you know when I went over to complain, I think they were accidentally going to give our table to someone else, because he walked over to this other family with menus and the girl said no, come back, and then they swapped it to us. It's just disorganized,
and that was a walking
family. It's just a farce. Like, we probably would have done Universal today rather than Hollywood Studios.
Yeah, we've just come here just for this. Just,
like, we based it around the fact that we've got this reservation that we've heard was hard to get.
Well, yeah, not surprised.
So,
but
it's a shit show.
Fuck it. We've got to see the light show, which we're really good.
And we got to go on Rock and Roller Coaster about 10 times and Tower of Terror.
Oh,
you get your pros and your cons, haven't you? Cons being that the food and service was absolutely terrible, but the pros being we got to go on like rides a million times with like shit, like fuck all wait times. It was madness.
were like part of
the bear mats.
Yeah.
I got that on video as well.
Yeah.
I get that it's literally like a character play, but come on, we are, like, you should have read the room that we were sat there.
And that family within their ages, and they looked in like, let's go. Yeah. The family went, can't we order anyone? I'll come back to you.
Yeah.
And through the bear mats.
If it was fully in
bar,
then
that might be my fucking throat. I mean, at least we got
scenes
out of the building.
I love that we all, like, unanimous.
Yeah, I'm glad that we chose to leave rather than just put up with it. And then
I'm glad we would have paid 20 quid and would have been pissed
off. On top of that.
Yeah, it would have been pissed.
Oh, and they would have made us pay the tip. Yeah.
I would not have paid the tip. I would instantly start thinking you're not getting a tip.
Yeah. Yeah, literally.
Fucking Billy Elliot over here. I got lightning behind you! Yeah. That was sick!
I nearly fell over because I took this ball as my own crap.
Oh, guys, the storm's coming! Woo!
As it rains.
Doesn't see.
This is like a normal Tuesday in England. People need to get a grip.
My lenses can't see.
I don't mean either, don't worry.
My eyes are stinging. The eggy makeup wipes.
Yeah.
So.
We
all come in,
is that what it is, then?
And we were like, we were all like, took our makeup off and stuff, and I actually wore lipstick, so I was like, I'll take my lipstick off. And then we all messaged each other, and we were like, fucking stinks like egg in here and all this. And then we all said, as soon as we used our makeup wipes, that were the thing that we thought stunk like egg, and apparently it's shut the fuck up, Reese.
You've got a catchphrase. Say it.
That stink me. But we all literally were like messaging, and then we thought it was something in the villa, like a stink bomb. Laura thought it was Reese farting. Like, we all could not pinpoint, and then we all said that we wiped our makeup off with different makeup wipes, by the way. We didn't have the same packet. And yeah, we all had eggy smell, and it stunk like a proper bad egg.
Is it just for fireworks?
Fireworks show.
Fuck that. Let's go
Bentley
Park.
No, it is. The entire holiday has been like, get this in Sheffield, get this in Bridlington. We might as well just fucking not bothered. I was saying, seeing as this is the first time that we've all been awake, well, other than Reese, have been awake at the end of the day, should we actually do a proper sign-off and review the day and what you've enjoyed and what you haven't enjoyed? Mm?
I look dog rough though, so
it's just you, Miss Carter. It looks like you've got my email, mate.
It's like a knot. The pit of big Cantina.
Yeah. I feel like the peak was smashing a million rides in one.
Yeah,
smashed it.
I can't believe Adam went on Rock and Roller Coaster 3 times.
Yeah, I said, as soon as you put that bucket on, it's like you're a different person. You'd be so nice earlier.
You want the bucket
out? Yeah, the bucket out turns you into a dickhead. Sick bucket out wearer.
I've got that coffee.
I don't think Domino's is good anywhere. That's all I've got to say.
Can we just put a little thing here then, just to say, sorry, I look like a troll, but I'm poorly. Photoshop an emoji face over me.
Okay, I'll make, yeah, for the entire bit of the sequence, okay, I'll just put another face over it.
Great. Put Kerry from this country over it.
You look like her anyway on the video.
I know.
I'm looking at you right now, I'm like, yeah.
Yeah.
That's sad.
I'm not going that way.
People shut that.
The best ride I've ever been on.
Back at Olive Garden for round two.